at this. I don't think I've ever seen one that's complete. Is that a clam? I think it's a clam shell, aren't they? That's special. I'll leave that here. Found a bottle. Doesn't seem to be much along here so far, but let's go in and have a wee look. Oh, that's a big one. It's a Schweppes bottle. We've got some of these at home, so I don't think we'll be taking it. It's got a bit of age, but we'll just leave this one behind. Robin, get it out. Robin's stumbled across a bottle.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Oh, someone's been celebrating. They do a lot of celebrating in this area, don't they?
Cruises.
Not a lot of cruises come down here. My goodness, this is a beautiful oyster shell. What a beauty. I'm surprised at the amount of, well, this is not living anymore, but in the last video we had a hermit crab and we've had crabs and sea anemones and things, and that's a cracker. I've never seen one like that before. That's amazing. Some more wildlife. Check this out. I've never seen one in the flesh before. Isn't he beautiful? I love octopus and I would never eat them. They're such magical creatures. Isn't he lovely? In fact, I'm feeling quite emotional. What have you found, Robin? I like those jars. You can keep your paint brushes and stuff in them. Very good. Awesome find. It's a little pot, but unfortunately very broken. That's a shame. Here's a compulsory old shoe. Back in the day they used brass or copper tacks to make shoes, to keep them together, so this is a pretty old shoe. Boris has got his nose down, he's hunting. This is Dalmeny House. It's a huge house. So you can visit it now. I think there's still a family that lives there as well. Yeah, but that's. See? It's Richard. It was Richard there at one point. It's very dead now. Here's an unusual find, something I don't come across very often. Spoon. Great. Let's see if it's got any markings on it. I don't think it'll be a silver one. That's a fun find. spotted something that was sticking out like a sore thumb. Plastic dice. Take that home, put it in the bin. Let's have a look, see if it's whole. Are you gonna try?
Oh, it's a jar.
What's a jar? Another jar.
Big old one.
That's a cracking find, Robin. Well done.
Never expected that.
Pull them on, it's very heavy. You usually find if there's golf balls, it's usually a sign that this is the direction the current comes in. So you usually find something where we see golf balls. There you are. That was easier than getting out. Oh, green! No, it's not. It's just stained by the mud. Where's Boris gone?
Boris!
There he is. Here. Let's have a look, see what this is. Another little jar.
Oh, nice.
There's a screw top. I don't know what it says on the bottom. Take that one home. Good. My eyes peeled and I think I've just been rewarded. Let's have a look at this one. Yeah. That's good. Robin will be pleased with that one. Way out in the distance. On you go then. It's an old beer bottle, isn't it? Has it got anything on it? Goodness, tucked in under the rocks. That is a very old bottle, isn't it? Nice one. Get out of the water. Shivery wee leg, Boris. Maybe you might find us a bottle stopper, Boris. Okay, let's have a look.
Tennis lager?
Tenants! Robin knows these lagers. J&R Tennant.
Brilliant. Keep it.
You want that one?
One? Yeah, absolutely.
In his youth, Robin won a lager tasting competition, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Six out of six. Threw a cider in to try and fool me.
Here's an odd one. Part of a toy gun. I was out with my friend down the east coast. I actually found a real bullet, unfired as well, from the Second World War. It's in my house. I'm just trying to decide what to do with it. But fortunately, this is a toy gun. Pop-o-matic. Let's have a look. I think it's broken. I think the neck's broken. Oh, no, 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 it's not. Oh, Robin, it's a biggie. And it's an oldie, but it's not got any markings on it. That's a shame. But it's an old one. Look, it's got the division there.
Yeah.
Take it.
Sure.
Summoned Stover. You was walking out here like as if he could smell something. Let's see. Let's see, what have you found, Robin? A good find though.
Never mind.
Robin's just made my day. He's found a paste jar. And I was just thinking, I've got a fair collection now, and I've not got one double, and I've not got that one either.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. Found this really nice jar. So, what does it say on it?
Pan Yan.
I'll have to find out what that is when we get home.
Sauce.
That's
nice.
Three jars. Great. Let's find this one. It's got a little face or something on it as well. The same again, but the tide's coming in rapidly, so we're going to turn back and just go along the top, maybe come across a bottle stopper. We've not even started the bottle stop competition. Okay, day two, we're back out at our probably one of our favorite spots. It's a lovely day. It's a bit windy, so it may not pick up all the narrations, but let's see. Okay, Robin's already challenged me to a bottle stop competition. Let's see how it goes. Robin, that you like.
Yes.
Okay, we don't find these very often. Robin's just spotted it. What would you call it? Tumbled clay pipe. Well, the top part of a clay pipe.
Looks like a later one because it's got a bigger bucket.
Yeah. Bowl. Good stuff. Well done, Robin. There we are. Robin's found a clay pipe, which is probably going to trump everything, but I've just found the second bottle stopper.
2-0.
There we are. Broken, but pretty. This really is quite blue. That's an oh, what a shame. Put it down, downwards, just in case doggies come along. Found a little medicine bottle buried in the sand. Robin wants to keep it, so I'll put it in my bag.
It's
a little liquid, but it's screwed on. had to stop because I found a little train. Looks like the remnants of a jelly mold. One like that. I'll add that one to my collection. Door handle. Like that. There's a wee bottle in here. Do you want to see if you can get out, Robin?
Nice.
Oh, that's got nice iridescence on it, hasn't it?
Globe table waters.
It's probably a old chisel handle or something. What have you found, Robin? Have you found? So, what's that? 3-1?
3-1.
It's not as big a hole as what we've had in the past few outings. So we'll start at the front. Oh, Robin's boys. Of course. Would you say they're from the 80s or are they just 80s colours?
Yeah.
They're just 80s
colours. Leg warmers, that colour.
One of the things I like to find are sort of different door handles. This one's made of Bakelite. Also, we found a spoon. I thought it could have been silver, but it's not. Stainless steel. Plastic bits, this bit of toy gun, dice, Lego piece, and this little train. And we managed to get some bottle stoppers. These ones are a nice shape, aren't they? I've organised it all, as you can see. I've got all the jars. This one's got some sort of pickle in it, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know if these are actually used for meat paste, but they're still great. Some medicine bottle jars. This is Crushin's salt. The glass one, this is a very old bottle. Had trouble trying to clean it, as you can see. And but our blue glass bottles, and this one that Robin's going to tell you about, as you can see, it's been well tumbled by the sea. There's hardly anything left of the motif, but the little character on the front that you can see there,
it's Alexander Ali Sloper. It's a reoccurring comic character in the 1800s. It's his favourite relish, apparently.
Apparently, is that a relish in that bottle?
Yeah.
Not a drink?
No, it's his favourite relish.
Mm-mm. Maybe he relished the drink that was in it. Almost forgot our... Robin just had to nip off and get it. Almost forgot our star find is the remainder of this clay pipe. Only just a clay pipe.
Mm. It's quite interesting to see what happens before it all
disintegrates.
Yeah, it's all cracked and something's been stumped.
Okay, well that's it. If you like what we do, please leave us a thumbs up, a like and subscribe, comment. Thank you, see you soon. Bye.